My name is Jasmine. I am a student of 10th class in SVM High School, Shopram. Today I am going to give a speech on windmill. A windmill is a type of working engine. It converts the wind energy into rotational energy. To do this, it uses vanes called sails or blades. The energy made by windmills can be used in many ways. These include grinding grain or spices, pumping water and sawing wood. Modern wind power machines are used to create electricity. These are the average person. Before modern times, windmills were most commonly used to grind grains into flour for making bread. The windmill has been in the history for many years. An organ powered by a windmill was written about in the 2nd century AD by the Greek engineer Hero. It could have been the first machine in the history that used wind power. Vertical axle windmills were used in the eastern Persia by 60 AD. Horizontal windmills were inverted in northwestern Europe. This is the type often used today. The first windmill had long vertical shaft with rectangle-shaped blades. They exist in Persia in the 9th century. A similarly type of vertical shaft windmill with rectangle blades can also be found in 13th century China. They were used for irrigation. The blades or sails of the windmill are turned by the wind. Gears and cogs make the drive shaft in a windmill used for pumping water. Turning the drive shaft moves a piston. The piston can suck up and push out water as it moves up and down. In a windmill used for generating power, the drive shaft is connected to many gears. This increases the speed and is used to turn a generator to make electricity. Thank you.